I'm sad because I have to travel tomorrow, and I don't like flying because my name's Ahmed Ahmed. Yep. Can't even fly a fucking kite. That's how bad. And I'm always getting fucked with at the airport, you know, because my name and stuff. And I always get attitude from sisters. I don't know what it is. Every time I go to a check-in at the counter, there's always a sister behind there giving me attitude for no reason. You know, I checked in. She's like, where are you flying this afternoon? I said, Canada. She goes, can I see your ID? I'm like, yeah. She takes my ID and she's like, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hold on just one second, Mr. Ahmed. Yeah, we got one. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, his name, Ahmed Ahmed. Mm-hmm. He like 6'3", 210. Oh, yeah, he hairy. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on just one sec. What's your purpose for your flying? Mm-hmm. He said he a comedian. Mm-hmm. Hold on just one sec. Say something funny. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he said he just graduated from flight school.
Mm-hmm. Martin Lawrence presents First Amendment Stand-Up.